Hi everybody. Haven't been here for a while, so I am back trying to get everything focused. I've moved. That's why I haven't been recording. And I just had surgery on my knee on Tuesday. So anyway, I'm here with supplies that I don't really have. Most of my paints are apple barrel. We've got cool blue, lemon, candy apple, Laguna, and I hope I'm in the shot of the camera. And then this is a Martha Stewart metallic, not for sure. Oh, rose chrome. And I don't have any glue or anything with me. This is all I found, so I'm going to try it, see how everything turns out with it. I'm going to put it on pause and mix it up. I'm just using paint, glue, and water to get to the right consistency. And this is kind of what those look like until I stir them up. Okay, I guess that's back. Well, I started stirring up, and this is really, really thick with that glue. So, and I don't have any toothpicks or anything handy. So we'll see what happens here. This may not work at all. Let's see. Oh, goodness. Probably not. Anyway. I've got to find one more stir thingy. And then I'm going to have to decide what kind of pour I'm going to do. So I'm pausing again. This is what I'm going to use to put down to coat the canvas with as like my base paint. So we'll see what it is.
Oh, we got all kinds of white paint over here.
Okay, guys, I'm going to use this for cell activator, and I'm only putting it in my Martha Stewart paint, and I'm going to put like 4 drops. And that's the only paint I'm going to put that in. And I'm not even for sure what kind of pour I'm going to do. And my mom's got the TV on and they're watching the news, so I hope you guys can hear me. And like I said, I don't have my tools, not that I had a lot of painting tools and supplies, but so I don't know. I'm going to dump this house paint down and coat my canvas with it. Actually putting gloves on this time, and this is kind of thick, so. Yeah. And it's not really a white. It was on sale, it was a pre-tinted color, so see if it'll and get it smeared around some. Oh, it's awful thick. I don't know. We'll see. I thought about trying to do a cloud pour with this being pillow paint, but I've not ever tried one of those, so. Like I said, I'm not for sure what I'm doing. I've been seeing a lot of these people put do like circles. Do like circles and leave a solid circle. pain in the middle, so I don't know. I may just try something like that. Like I said, I don't even know if any of this is going to work out because I don't have regular glue and there's a lot of air bubbles and... I'm not good at doing circles, so I don't know if I'm going to put all of my paints all the way around. I had no toothpicks. And that's definitely not a good circle. But I don't know what I'm doing. Like I said, no clue. This may not work out at all. I have no clue. So my paints are really kind of thick here, so... going to come out very well, I don't think. I don't know. We'll see. Let's do this. Well, I don't know. Ooh, that Martha Stewart metallic paint's pretty. And there goes the hair in the paint. I don't like these colors already. Yeah. Ugly, ugly, ugly. Oh, this is horrible. Absolutely horrible. Awful, awful, awful. This is awful. I need something to swipe it with. Let's see. What did we use to swipe with? This is ugly. I got it on my... Of course I do. Well, I need to find something to swipe it with. I don't know where my little cards are at. What else can go wrong with this other than it's completely ugly? Oh, that didn't work. Ugliest thing I've seen in a long time. Did you hear me? I said ugliest thing I've seen in a long time.
No.
Yeah. Oh, well. I forget how this thing works. A lot of cells coming out in it, but... I don't know. That's just... plum ugly. I don't know.
I thought you was going to do it as a girl.
Well.
Changed your mind?
Yeah, I don't know. It's a lot of paint left on there. I don't know. Still pretty ugly. It's just an ugly set of colors. I don't know. I don't know.
I'm surprised you haven't done any blowing on it.
Oh, I already blew on it and everything else. You missed it all.
Yeah.
It's ugly. Yeah. Well, this is a total fail. Blah. Yeah.
You're getting too much white in there.
Turn it off. It's ugly. I don't know if I turned it off or not. Scraped it and starting over. I'm going to just try to do the... The way the lady does the dresses, she does them like this. So I'm just going to use that color.
I think that would be pretty.
Then I'll put some of this in it. Okay.
You got your thing on?
I think. I don't know. Wow, that was a big old clump. That clump needs to come out of there. Yeah, I think a lot of that clump was because of that glue. Hmm. I don't know. We'll try it. We'll see. Oh, that brush just fell apart.
Now, what do you do with that? Just kind of leave it dry?
She blows it out, but she has a little thing that she blows it with.
I think it looks pretty just like it is. Well, that's pretty that way, I know.
Okay, well, I'm going to try that and let that be my dress. Except I want that big old... I think my thing's not level. So I'll try to get rid of some of these air bubbles. Okay. I think I'm gonna, oops. I don't know if I need to blow it out a little bit more. Make my dress a little bit more wispy. No. Okay, I'm gonna give a shout out to Carmen Marza on this because I'm gonna try one of her ladies. Hopefully I've got enough room to do it. We'll see. We can let it dry and come back once it's dried. Thanks for watching.